Well, Tom and Cole could never chose a more perfect day of New Year's Eve. Now to forget their wedding anniversary. Tom came into our lives and brought happiness and laughter to my daughter and to my family, and became a big part of our family, a truly family member who is a genuine good guy. And thank you, Tom, for making my daughter so happy.
I found love in you, and I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined.
Rosie and I are delighted Carol to have you as our daughter-in-law. You're perfect for Tom, and you do make a perfect couple.
This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. You love me. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. You love me. You love me.
Coral, I give you this ring.
Coral, I give you this ring.
As a sign of my love.
As a sign of my love.
And as a symbol of our marriage.
And as a symbol of our marriage.
Tom, I give you this ring.
Tom, I give you this ring.
As a sign of my love.
As a sign of my love.
And as a symbol of our marriage.
And as a symbol of our marriage.
Every moment that you smile chases all the pain away. Forever and a while, in my heart is where you'll stay. And this is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. You love me. Stars have all aligned, and right now is the perfect time to say, I love you, 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 I do. This is why I love you. This is why I love you. Because you love me.
That when we met in that top-notch nightclub in Woking, that we'd be here today. Also about, what was it, finding you in the gutter, wasn't it? But yeah, who would have thought that 6.5 years, this is where we'd be. Also with Roman, our little terror. And yeah, thank you, Luke, for dragging me out of bed that night.
Yeah. Touching warm. Reaching out, touching me.